And they're disrupt the night black uniforms here this Saturday night. And they'll open up with Andre Palat, Braden Point, Nikita Kucherov up front, backed up by Eric Chernak and Ryan McDonough. Ruta waits out a line change as Palat and company coming on. And the puck given away. They score! Backstrom popped it in off the steel right in front of Vasilevsky. Washington takes a 1-0 lead.
Ruta wants to step out. It goes off a skate.
Gets it back from Kucherov, gets it back, pulls the trigger, and Samsonov with a save. Palat, Kucherov wanted it, got it, fired it. He tried to go top corner, backhanded there, stopped in the goal mouth, and it's cleared out by Kuznetsov, and the play is halted.
Different distances, but nothing will go in. That one sailed a little bit. I think the puck flipped up a little bit on Kucherov. But
they're going to take a look at this.
Comes off the end wall and goes off the far goal post. Does it ever cross the line?
Eller now for Hagelin, and it's set off Hedman's stick, and a great stop by Vasilevsky. And the Lightning race back, the pass to Killorn, curls it in front, point, scores! What an exchange there. The Lightning dodge a bullet at one end and tie the game at the other.
What a save that is, and then what a terrific play by Killorn. He attracts two guys' attention. Point coming late on the play. Who says you have to get in there and get set up in the traditional power play? You can score on the rush too. Killorn, who has been terrific night in and night out at creating offense and scoring himself.
Ponick stripped to the puck. Shattenkirk tried to slip it by. Orlov could not. Orlov getting it down to Ponick. Here's a shot. They score! It's fired by Lars Eller from the circle. And Washington takes a 2-1 lead.
Maybe he thought that one was going to sail over the net, but Eller got all of this one. Yeah, looked like Vassy.
Kudus out on the wing for Leipzig. He swings in, is open, makes the play. Hathaway, the try. They score! Vasilevsky reached out, hit his stick, but the puck popped in the air, went over Vasilevsky into the net, and the Caps, two quick ones, a 3-1 lead.
And a little ballet step there as he had to jump over the stick. And the redirection off the stick of Vasilevsky fools him. He can't stop it.
And their 2018 Stanley Cup run. Here's a steal by Cirelli. Now to Chernak, firing, and a stick save there by Samsonov. Puck ends up out of play. Eller really stepped up as the Lightning win that battle in the corner. Hedman back for Yanni Gourde. Siegenthaler had it taken away. Cirelli waiting out in front. Killorn trying to find a way to get the puck to him. Or Ruta shooting. They score! Lightning down a goal.
The shooting area and get in the seam. I don't think it touched anybody. Nope. A seeing eye shot.
And he works along the boards here. Kuznetsov gets it back to his defense. Kuznetsov at center. Rana motors in. Now with Oshie around his man on the wraparound, he scores! It ends up going in off a Lightning stick, and Oshie has reestablished the 4-2 lead on a two-goal difference.
On the short side, and that allows Oshie time to for the wraparound, and then he gets some help. There's Vasi. He's outside the crease, so he's got a gigantic push that he has to have. I don't know if the wraparound would have worked on its own, but it looks like Yanni Gourde came back and tried to help out, and instead
Cirelli has the puck in the corner. They bunt it back to him, and he managed to get it away from Backstrom. Oshie coming up with it, gets it to center. Three Caps in that center ice zone, licking their chops, and there's the shot into the empty net from Wilson. And it's now 5-2 with 38.6 to play.
The Lightning frustrated there, and eventually along the boards they just stay with it, get the puck out of the zone, and after that it's pretty much a moot point from the.
But it will take a hit in losing here tonight, as the final score will be 5-2.